my SSC darling.
Subtraction of binary numbers. Let's do the given subtraction. 10101 to the base 2 minus 1111 to the base 2. Arrange the numbers one below the other as we normally do for subtraction of decimal numbers. Let's do the subtraction of numbers from right to left. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. 1. Let's move to the next left column. 0 minus 1 is equal to 1 with borrow 1. Let us borrow 1 from the left column. Thus the 1 in left column becomes 0 and the current column gets 1 0 in binary, that is 2 in decimal. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Let's move to next left column. Again 0 minus 1 is equal to 1 with borrow 1. We cannot borrow from immediate left column as it is already 0. Hence, let's borrow from next left column. Thus this column becomes 0 and the next becomes 1 0 in binary, that is 2 in decimal. But this lends 1 to the next right, that is the current column, and it becomes 1. After borrowing, the current column becomes 1 0 in decimal, that is 2 in binary. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Let's move to next column and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Let's move to next left column and 0 is carried down as it is. Thus, the answer is 10101 to the base 2 minus 1111 to the base 2 is equal to 110 to the base 2.